Hello guys, I'm Jordan Jacklin. Welcome back to the Sports Spectator. A bit of a surprising video this evening. Braden Schenn versus Nick Ehlers in a fight. Now we know there's a bit of a rivalry between St. Louis and Winnipeg. They've gone on a few playoff runs, faced each other during those runs and had some series, you know, very hotly contested. But Ehlers is not a guy you would think would drop the gloves that often. Schenn has done it a bit. You know, it runs in the family, especially his brother Luke in Toronto right now. But Braden proves he can do it a bit himself. I have no idea. I imagine Schenn wins this. Let's see what Ehlers can do in a fight. Whoa! Okay, Schenn gets the upper hand. Oh, there we go. Oh, Ehlers. Oh. Oh, God. Oh. Oh. That's tough. That is tough. Especially since it's in St. Louis, too. Everything's going against Ehlers, but good on number 27 there. Being willing to stick up for himself. Let's see. Why did they even fight in the first place? So it was a hit? So Ehlers didn't like that? Oh, Schenn went after him. Oh, what a... And he cross-checked him. Wow, what a crazy one. Oh, and then he whacks him. And then they fight. Wow. Yeah, but Ehlers needs to learn. Yeah, Schenn knows he got the better hand of him. Oh, my God. Well, you won't be seeing any more of this in the QMJHL. They just banned fighting, but wow. Still at the NHL level, and we're seeing some pretty crazy matchups there. A bit of a mismatch, but nonetheless, it's a good tilt between two premier players in the league. Thanks for watching, guys, and stay tuned.